What the hell?
Freeze! You're under space arrest! I recommend you calmly hand me the dangerous item.
This? It's just a book! Why are you holding a gun to my face? Turn that away!
My intergalactic patrol squad detected unusual particle waves being emitted from this planet, in this region, inside this room, in your particular hand. I'm legally required to analyze following items. Book.
Jeez, you can have it. What are you even?
Humans, so unaware. It doesn't matter. I'll erase your memory anyways.
Hold on. You what?
Weird. This book doesn't seem to be doing anything. Just have some weird wavelengths.
Are you still gonna do the memory thing, or...?
Change of plans. Until I figure out what's going on with this book, I stay and do some research on its effects. Don't worry. You won't even notice me analyzing you. What? Why is this primitive life form copying my attire? Is this some sort of camouflage attempt?
It's a carrot. They're like that.
Interesting.
So, what's your name, anyway?
You mean my code? It's Martian for...
That's a nice name. But if you want to blend in, you'll need a name humans can actually pronounce.
A new name? I know nothing about the societal norms here. How can I choose a name? I have no idea what's acceptable in this context or this place.
You know that carrot?
Carrot. I guess I can go with that.